Lucha Libre Classic. Aquí en el LVI.
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match and is for the WCW Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Mexico, weighing in at 204 pounds, Kaplan.
A huge opportunity here as the WCW Cruiserweight Championship is up for grabs in this one.
And in looking at the competitors involved, I'd say this match has what it takes to steal the show.
Introducing the challenger from Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Sue Webborn Hernández.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Fuego Hernández está encendido. Y preparado para esta noche. Espero. Vamos a verlo en acción.
He is physically prepared. He is mentally prepared. This man is ready for this title opportunity.
Aquí viene el campeón de peso crucero, Blastondel.
And introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at 201 pounds. He is the WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Blastondel.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Cualquier cosa puede pasar esta noche. Él puede retener o perder el campeonato esta noche también.
The energy in this arena is palpable. These competitors know exactly what's on the line. It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality? Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win.
Michinoku driver.
He's heading back to the ring. Float over. DDT! Fight! Caught with a neck breaker. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Reckless abandon being shown
and paying off as well.
Cole, what's a sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Got it, scouted. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Last second knee to the face there.
Look at this. Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Compromised position here.
Of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked them.
Driven into the barricade. Able to reverse that one. Makes him pay with a counter.
Delivered into the barricade.
Just turn that around. Spin kick to the midsection.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
The champ looking worn out.
Yeah, triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and they are showing us why right now. The pain and punishment, it really builds in these type of matches.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Misses the mark.
Punch right in the head. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
And now gets tossed into the ring. And he tosses it back in now.
Thinking about a surfboard submission. No.
Double stomp to the.
Oh, no.
Knees into the face.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And he goes into the ring. Clothesline!
Ow!
He's taking this to the floor now.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
A bad place to be for the challenger. This should come as no surprise. Now that we feel a triple threat, we're going to take some big hits.
Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Got the opponent set up.
Drop kick to the back.
Oh, looks like it's time for a little demolition.
Planted by the DDT.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
Oh, nice bulldog.
What is going to happen here? Look at this handstand. Pin attempt for the championship.
And he breaks the pin.
Right in the kisser.
Look at him now. He realizes he's holding the great equalizer.
He moves just in time. What a drop kick. Hits the target.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Planted with the bulldog. Here's the pin title on the line. Kick out, kick out, he kicked out.
Everyone thought that was three. He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Tango stick to the skull.
What an elbow drop. The challenger is in some big trouble.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
The champ's shoulders are down. The champ narrowly kicks out.
Obviously still has some fight left.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
He's got something coming.
Oh, man. Face buster.
Basement drop kick.
Setting foot in the ring now. Equalizer in hand, and he is just goading his opponent to make the first move.
A disturbing impact.
Able to sidestep it.
Flying Majorana, beautiful.
Sledgehammer.
Wielding the sledgehammer, clearly feeling the power that comes with it.
Got it. What sledgehammer can...
Now a pin for the championship.
For sure he was done.
This sledgehammer, how do you recover from that?
He just barely dodges.
Big clothesline.
And he's ready to throw out all of decorum in this one.
Sledgehammer left to the gut.
Oh, sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
He switches it back around.
Seeing right now.
No one can. He climbs into the ring.
Man slam with some attitude.
Boom! A forearm smack.
Oh, flying forearm. Now turn your lights out.
Big elbow.
Oh, my. Merciless brain buster.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Target a champ looking to end this.
Kick out and the title fight continues.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
And set right into the corner.
Oh, disturbing impact.
Just one step ahead.
Ooh. Able to give him the slip. Quick return to the ring.
Right to the kidneys from behind. He gets sent down to the floor.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Put the world into the arm drag.
Down in the basement with a drop kick.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Uh-oh. Yep. He'll head to the ring. Oh, my God, what a move.
Bulldog. Delivered with force.
Oh, sit-out slam. He reverses it. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Body slam. Climbing up top. He's got big plans. Uh-oh. Goes in new champ. Kendo stick it back.
Able to avoid any harm there.
There he goes, right into the corner. Uh-oh. In position. Look out. Here it comes. Not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude. Taking this to the floor.
Sledgehammer right to the gut. That left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Coming back in the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
He gets out of the way. Dropkick hits the mark. And then boom! He's staring his opponent down, getting into that spot.
Oh, no, nice DDT.
Lariat.
Keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And this is just next level brutality. Uh-oh. Oh, you win. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Kick out. You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Stop. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Climbing the turnbuckle now. This is just brute power. What a German suplex. Hits him with the counter.
With a punch.
Float over. And it's DDT. Fight. With the counter. Lands a cut to the gut. A slam blade. Followed up with a.
And a basement drop kick.
Set up for a second time. Driving twist cutter.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Cover! Two! Oh, kick out of two.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title. And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Oh, what a windup. Wicked kick to the face. And this one might be headed ringside. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Teeth. And he's taking this to the outside now. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO. Scoop slam. And that was a well-targeted attack.
Right back. Whip back into the ring.
Chair in hand, bad intentions in mind.
On the button with a low drop kick.
He'll take things into the ring.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Right across the larynx.
Drop kick to the face. The champion into the cover. How? Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Drop kick to me. Big bomb.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh
my God! Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
He must have had that scouted.
Down with a sling blade. Basement drop kick.
Wow! Running leg drop bulldog. Right up.
Hooked up and. Doesn't pay off.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
He's back into the ring.
He has him locked in. Put down face first.
Taking it outside the ring now. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity. Self.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. And does it.
Returning to the ring.
Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles.
A fucking drop kick to the face. Going way up high.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Incredible.
Oh, that's a referee.
Two! Emphatic kick out from the champion.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Single leg drop kick.
Submission.
Oh, with authority! And the unabated offense continues. Held in a perilous position. Down on the windpipe.
Oh! He eludes the contact.
Oh, clothesline. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
The title will change hands.
That's gotta be it. And that's it. The champion is defeated.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Gracias por poder disfrutar esta lucha. Viste con mente compacta y suscribes en este canal.
Here is your winner and the new WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Kaplan.
Standing tall above the two other hungry competitors who are in this match.
I have to say, I'm just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.
Vamos a continuar con las acciones.